did you grab your drink, snack, Valium, everything you're gonna need today? Yes, I have my coffee. I don't know if that's a good idea, but that's okay. What is happening with my... There's a kitty cat sleeping on my thing. Never mind. I'm surrounded by my kitty cats. Yes, as I should be, because I'm the queen of cats. Never mind. Let's... Well, hello, my lovely nestlings, and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Nikki. I'm 45, from the Netherlands, hence the accent. And today is another Let's Talk Makeup, New Makeup Releases. I'm also green again. I actually just got done filming a members only video. If you want to become a member, there's a link in the description box. But the members only video where I use a palette that was featured in a video that went online. Huh. Okay, I have a kind of a cloth, what's it called? Window drape thing behind my lighting to kind of combat the echo a bit, and it moved. And I was like, yeah, I know my window is a tiny bit open, but it shouldn't, so I thought maybe it's a cat. Yes, you will see another cat in just a second, but ADHD, ole ole, never mind. That's, yes. Did you grab your drink, snack, Valium, everything you're gonna need today? Yes, I have my coffee. I don't know if that's a good idea, but that's okay. Basically, wow. I uploaded a video titled something like My Box of Shame. That was the gist of it. Basically, makeup that I had bought, but never used. Some until today, that is. Because I decided for my members to give them a special treat and play with this one. So I did. So this look came out, and I played with some other goodies as well. I played with, I think I mentioned these a little while back as well, from that I made an order from Pink Honey. I played with the Wonder Wax today, and so far I like it. I'm going to keep on trying it though. And I also ordered her honey glue. So yeah, video with that will come. And on my lips, I have one of the new NYX Lip Lingeries in the shade Peach Flirt. It has... almost dry down right now, so it kind of takes just as long to dry down as the NYX Epic Ink, no, the Maybelline Superstay Ink lipsticks, you know, but this is not as gloopy. So far I like it, and I like the color as well. What else is on my face? The Nabla Skin Tint is on my face again, and I mixed in a little bit of green color corrector to get it a little bit more olive. The falsies are from Essence in the Style Unique, because I don't think that I will have room to list everything. So yeah, if you want to know how I created this look and how I feel about the products that I use today, you need to be a member. And if you are a member, it should go online. When had I planned? I don't know exactly when I planned this. Let's go for the 1st of May, which is then tomorrow, right? So it should be online tomorrow, I hope. Yes. Just even more work for me to do. But that is okay. That does not really matter. Okay, but yeah. It's going to be one of those episodes where my editing me is like, bitch, why do you not just do what you're supposed to do? And that is right now trying to plug in my monitor. Never mind. Let's just go to the side. And I'm going to go to this side today because... look how cutesy. Basically, this box came in today from Boozy Shop, and the red kitty cat is sleeping peacefully in the box. He's twice as big as the box, but yeah, he fits. So yeah, let me get a foot pad thing. So I'm going to go to this side today so you can kind of check him. Let's go to Madage Beauty first, because I have it here. Okay, so Madage Beauty... oh no, stay in there. Send me a PR package. And in the PR package were two trial size, try on things from this. Their new Hydra Gel. They have two kinds. They have one with aloe in it, and they have one with tea tree in it. And it says here, the new Hydra Gel skincare range. You can use them on your face. You can... use them on your body, your hands, and in your hair. So yeah, and I have sample sizes here. So I have the The aloe vera and the tea tree. Now, the tea tree does smell like tea tree, but very, very lightly. So, yeah, I have them here. Haven't tried them yet, but I love aloe gel. I also really like tea tree as well, especially if I have, I don't know, spots or something, you know, inflammation. But that's those two are here. There's more in the PR, box. There are also, I actually don't know if these are new. So I'm not going to talk about them, but these I saw, and that is why I wanted to mention them. And can we just appreciate the box? They sent me part of their Desert Dream collection, but the box is just so cool, you know? So yeah, I will try the stuff from the collection out in a video for you guys really, really soon. Let's go next to a brand that I did not know existed until, well, basically the day before yesterday. And that is Hello Sunday. And they are a sunscreen line. They were sold on BoozyShop. It was a new brand on BoozyShop. And when I made an order there, I was like, oh, that sounds very interesting. I want to try it. So I actually have it on my face today for the first time because it came in today. I ordered the everyday one and I have the box here. I ordered the everyday one in SPF 15. They also have one for SPF 30. And basically, it is a lightweight, fragrance-free a formula enriched with vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, and is suitable for sensitive skin. It says protects against UV pollution and blue lighting, UVB and UVA. It contains 50 milliliters, and usually a face product, even sunscreen, contains 30, so that is very, very nice. And it retailed for, I believe, 20 euros, which is not really that bad. Yes, there's cheaper out there, but honestly, when I put it on my face this morning, I was like, oh, this is a nice formula. It is a little bit thicker than the sunscreen that I usually use, but it is truly a moisturizing sunscreen without the, especially the ones that we have here for your face can be very, I don't know, they almost feel like they close off my entire face. There's a certain feeling to them. And this one did not. And they have more. So they have a moisturizer. Let's see, what else did they have? They also have drops, and that's basically the drops. You also say that you can put them in your moisturizer if you want to give your moisturizer a sunscreen benefit as well, however, and that is what got me on this brand, is because they say there that because someone asks them how can you use this to customize, they say you can put it in your moisturizer. However, please remember then that the SPF on the label is not the SPF that you get if you dilute it with your moisturizer or anything else. And there, I have not seen that from a brand who sells stuff like that. So I also, because it is a very, basically like a serum almost, I'm very interested because I think I will like that in summer, a lightweight one. The only thing though is I don't know. I should measure then, because you kind of need a quarter teaspoon for your face and neck to get the SPF that's on the label. But I kind of want to try that one as well, so I'm very interested in that. They also have, I think, a body sunscreen in SPF 30 and 50. The drops are in SPF 45, if I'm not mistaken. They also have a hand cream and they have lip care with sunscreen in it, which I'm actually also really curious about. So yeah, they are, I don't know if they are a very new brand, but I like them. I have my eye on them, and yeah, this formula is vegan and the brand is also cruelty-free. They are in the UK. This is made in Spain, so that, yeah, it's a European brand for which I am actually very, very excited. I like it. It's in a pump. This one is. I like it a lot, actually. So yeah, definitely worth checking out, especially if you. They're also sold at Cult Beauty. So if you're here in Europe, definitely a contender. Okay, let's next go to something that is going to cost me a shitload of money, I am afraid to say, because Kaleidos is coming out with a new collection. It is the Flower Punk collection. It's a fully equipped supply kit for cultivating a brighter world of makeup. It will launch the May the 5th, so that's next week, Wednesday, at 8 p.m. PST or PDT, and I think that is 5 a.m. my time, which is Central European summertime. I'm going to set an alarm clock though. Just saying. This is. They are doing the outer packaging of this is so, so cool. Also, the palette is The lid, you can basically click off the lid. You know, the lid can be separate. It's with magnets. I love the color story. I love the artwork. If this is the same formula as in their Nebula palette, the one that they did with Angelica, yeah, it's going to be amazing. And I like this color story a lot because it's different. Now, a lot of people say it reminds me of the Melt palette, and I get what they are saying a lot, especially the green yellow part. But Melt has not done this color story, at least not that I know of. Yeah, I really want this one. I truly, truly do. Now, they have a complete box, so you can get everything separately, but you can also get the full set. Let's see. The full collection will be available for purchase with or without the dresser that you will see right now. The dresser will be available for purchase separately as well. How cool is that? Is it specific? Is it... I'm kind of thinking, is it something that I would buy? Yeah, I kind of would. You know? I like this. I can actually see myself using this for my for storing my plugs. Maybe I need the box too. I don't... Yeah, maybe I do. I told you it's going to cost me money. I actually don't know what the complete... I did know it because I had an email from them listing prices, but I forgot to write that down. So... Oh, wait. I can check real quick because I have email on my phone. Here I have it. Okay, so the palette will retail for $36. You get three shimmers and the rest are matching. Oh, I like this color story so, so much. I think it's so unique. And then you get also a lip vault number one. It's called the Flora Noir. It's also $35. And it's a garden of four grungy lip clays for adding a rich, powerful punch to your look. This vault includes one bright fuchsia, a navy teal, a soft mahogany, and a cool maroon. Yes, and then there's the other lip vault is called Sandcastle. It's also $35. A kingdom of four earthy natural lip clays for adding a subtle but striking look. You get a chestnut brown, burnt sienna, sandstone, and terracotta. I want that one. Yeah. You can order both lip sets for $62. There's also a blue agave softening lip mask. I love lip masks. For $8. It's a clean formulation. It's vegan, gluten-free, sulfate-free, alcohol-free, soy-free, paraben-free, hormone-free. Are there hormones in lip? Really? Huh. Silicon-free and petrolatum-free. And you can also purchase a lip vault and the lip mask. And if you want that, then that retails for $40. Yes. You also get a coloring book for $5. Yeah, cool. I like that. I like that a lot, actually. The dresser separate is $49. There also is a temporary tattoo sticker sheet, which I obviously need. But it's included with every order over $70. And then the Flower Punk full set retails for $139 doll hairs. And that includes the palette, both lip sets, a lip mask, the coloring book, the dresser, and the tattoos. You can also purchase the bundle without the dresser for $94. Maybe I need to order it. You also get some extra info here. Every order over $70 will receive a free set of Flower Punk temporary tattoos. And every order over $100 will receive a blue agave softening lip mask. Yeah, guys, it's just... When I saw this, I got so, so excited again. And you know, I am a sucker for boxes. Maybe I was a cat in a previous life. I don't know, but I really, really like this dresser. Maybe I need to throw it out there that I want to be on Kaleidos' PR list as well. Because they do amazing collections, guys. Truly, truly. Yeah, it's going to cost me money. I've been gushing about it for far too long. Let me know if you are excited. Let me know what you want to get. Let me know down in the comment section. Suffice it to say, it's going to cost me a shitload of money. Not gonna lie. Yes, okay. Let's next go to Posh Culture Cosmetics. This is the Color Me Africa eyeshadow palette. It has 9 colorful shades, bursting with pigments that offer the perfect blend of earthy and bold colors. It retails for $20 and it's available now. I like this. I love that there is a dark purple in there and then a bright yellow gold shimmer. Yeah, I think it's very, very pretty. Truly. Let me know if you have ordered this. Let me know if you know the brand. Yeah, I think it's very, very pretty. Truly. I really, really like the way that This is looking... What is happening with my... There's a kitty cat sleeping on my thing. Never mind. I'm surrounded by my kitty cats. Yes, as I should be, because I'm the queen of cats. Never mind. Let's next go to Glam Shop Poland. Because, yeah, they are on a roll. They have released a few eyeshadows. They are called the new... They have released new velour eyeshadows. And they have a bunch of them. So I will put some arms on the screen, so we can basically talk about them. Yeah, that first arm, which is basically orangey, peachy, so pretty. And then the next one, that shade cherry. Oh, then we get more purpley ones, very pretty. Yes. Oh yeah, then the greeny ones. Oh, that old gold. Oh yes. Yeah, and then you get the pinky, yeah, that shade Lover, the red, and then the one next to it, which is called Techno Peach, but also Raspberry Liqueur, yeah, it's just, I'm just basically drooling here, you know, there's also a shade called Beetlejuice, by the way. The trouble is, I could buy these, but I probably won't use them a lot, because it's just not something that I go for, which is kind of the shade Wild Berries. Wow, that's pretty, by the way. The last arm, the middle shade. It looks like a dark berry with a teal gold shift. But anyway, I just don't use it a lot. And yeah, that's basically it. I don't use it a lot, but they're very, very, very pretty. Okay, let's next go to... the brand Be Your Desire, because they have launched new shades, or they're going to launch new shades of foundation that they have. They will have 24 shades available in the skin to skin smooth matte foundation with an easy shade to numbering system. New shades will be available for purchase in the next upcoming weeks. And then she asks, what is your shade? I don't think she has my shade, but that's okay. Maybe she does actually, but not a lot of brands have olive shades. Not a lot of brands have very deep or very pale shades either. So, yeah, it is just the way it is. I do really like her brand, though. And the stuff that I have tried from her is a very, very nice quality. Let me know if you have tried her foundation formula. I'm curious to know. Let me know. I will link all the brands that I mentioned down below, by the way. Let's next go to iHeart Revolution, because they are kind of on a roll with their Disney collab, aren't they? they have done a bunch of princesses, and now they have done the Little Mermaid. Yeah, you know, I actually think maybe my sister would like this, because it was her, I don't even know if she wants to be reminded of that, but it was her favorite Disney movie growing up. I know all the songs by heart, at least in Dutch, because I think I watched that movie 50 times, not voluntarily, yeah, the first few times, kinda, but yeah, we shared a room and she wanted to see that movie over and over and over again, so yeah, what do you do then, you know? So, yeah. But yeah, I'm kind of like, oh, it's another Disney collab, but on the other hand, yeah, I kind of do like it. Yeah, I kind of do like it. Yeah, oh, and if you wanted that Jack Skellington collab, by the way, keep your eye on the iHeart or on the Makeup Revolution site, because they have brought it back a few times. Last time I was on their site, it was in stock, so... And I was kind of thinking, do I need it? But yeah, I know I don't. I like Jack Skellington, but yeah, I don't know. I have other things that I want more, you know, but maybe you are very, very excited. You get basically an eyeshadow palette that includes a face part as well. There's a gloss, a highlighter, and falsies, I believe. I think so, yeah. I do like the, yeah, I kind of like it, but it's not for me. So let's next go to then Notoriously Morbid. Yeah, this is a very nice eyeshadow palette. It's the Path of the Dark Side, which is then, what's it called? Star Wars inspired, looking at the lettering. It will release today at 1 p.m. EST. The palette is vegan and will be $55. You can also get it in store at Beckley, WV and Charleston on the same day. Yes, but the color story, yeah, it's very, very pretty. $55 is a little bit too hefty for me, for a 9-pan palette. But yeah, I do think it is very pretty. I think it's a pretty unique color story as well. Not necessarily. There have been color stories with a red and a gray theme, but not in this way, with that pop of bright red. Well, basically, I think that's the matte, right? Oh no, there are more. So you get, I think, two mattes. So the bright red Sith Sense is a matte, and then Sith Please, which is the second to last shade on the arm, is also a matte, and then the rest are shimmers. So yeah, that's very unique, I think. Yeah, I like it. Let me know your thoughts down below. Okay, let's next go to an update of the collaboration between our beloved Annette from Annette's Makeup Corner and Menagerie Cosmetics. Last time I spoke of it, I hadn't seen pictures yet. I have them now, and I have an update as well. Let me show you the pictures while I tell you about the update thing and more information. So basically, they have 400 units available in the first run. And it says here, after seeing many of your concerns about the two quantity limit for the Serenity palette and discussing this with Annette, we have decided to reduce the limit to one per customer address for the initial May the 1st launch, because it launches May the 1st. And I will give you a time. The time will also be down in the description box. We'd like to end with saying that our new manufacturing equipment will be here the middle of May, allowing us to significantly increase our inventory availability for the next restock in June. We will be able to resume to two quantity limits for anyone wanting to buy multiples, and we'll also be opening up shipping to a lot more countries as well. Thank you for your understanding and support. So yeah, it launches May the 1st at 10 a.m. EST, which is for me 7 o'clock in the evening, if I am not mistaken, Central European Standard Time. I think so. Basically, the reason that they only have 400 units is because they are pressing everything themselves by hand, because they don't have a pressing machine yet. And it's not the only thing that they launch, you know, because people are also wanting to have restock, so they are working as hard as they can. So that is the reason that they have only 400 units available in the first launch. But as you heard, there will be another launch in June, hopefully with more units. And you know, you see the picture of the palette, the inside and the outside, Annette swatches, and there's also Lippi included. Did I not also know what it would retail for? I actually don't. Oh, here I have it. So the Serenity palette will retail for $38.95, and the liquid lipstick for $14.95. I am going to try to get it on launch. I don't know if I will succeed, but if I don't succeed on launch, I will just, you know, order it in the restock. Looking at this, it is very much Annette. It is her favorite colors, her favorite color combinations as well. Yeah, and I think that for Menagerie, the color story is very unique as well. I think it's very, very pretty. And yeah, this is just amazing to see, you know. Let me know your thoughts down below. Are you going for it? Are you going to wait for the restock? Are you passing? Let me know down below. Yeah. I will leave as much information as I have down in the description box. I will leave the site from Menagerie. I will leave Annette's channel. Yeah, it's just a very expensive week for me, not gonna lie. Yeah, so let's next go to DJ's Unique Boutique, because this is her loose pigment bundle called Take Me to the Beach. He's really trying to fit into his box, but the box is very tiny. But apparently he's comfortable, so. Yes, I can put a bit. I tried putting up a bigger box. He doesn't want to lay in the bigger box. He likes small boxes. Oh, what can I say? So, yeah, never mind. I was talking about this. Yes, the bundle is inspired by her home state in Florida, or her home state, Florida. The beaches are some of the prettiest she's ever seen, and she wanted to create a bundle that will take you right to the sandy shores, the deep blue seas, and the gorgeous sunsets. Each bundle contains six loose pigments with sifters, three mattes, three shimmers. Each pigment is 0.1 fluid ounces, which is 2.8 grams. The bundle price is $24, and the shades are Don't Worry Beach Happy is a shimmery blue, then Sure Thing is a shimmery smoky teal. Ooh, sounds very pretty. Sand Sea Happy Me is a shimmery gold. Make Some Waves is a matte blue. Chase the Sun is a matte coral, and Beach Bum is a matte teal. Yeah, very pretty. I think that the colors complement each other very well, and it truly gives me a beachy feeling. So yeah, let me know if you are excited about this, and I will link DJ's Unique Boutique down below, and I will also link her YouTube channel because she has a YouTube channel as well. She's one of my YouTube friends here, so definitely go check her out. Next, we have Copacetic Cosmetics. This is the Fairy Quad. It is available already. I don't know if it's sold out though, but I still wanted to mention it because it just looks so pretty. So the shades are all shimmers. They look like basically flaky, flaky shimmers, but the outside is a fairy. What is that, a brooch? I don't know, but it is so pretty. Yeah, I like this a lot. I think it looks gorgeous. That's it. I don't know if it is still in stock. I don't know what it retails for. But I just wanted to mention this because it just looks so pretty. So yeah, let me know if you have ordered it. Let me know down below. Let's next go to ColourPop because they are have launched, I think, already. I think they are also Thursday. That's today. So yeah, they have launched already. It's difficult today because I want to talk too quickly. Yeah, you see it here. They are blush quads or blush and highlighter. Blush and highlighter, I think. Yeah, cheek products. Variety of finishes. Each one has a Super Shock highlighter, a satin finish blush, and two matte blushes. And yeah, these look very pretty. There are some in here that look very pretty to me. The one that's called Extra Sprinkles. I also like the red one though, but that's too deep for me, or at least according to the picture. I haven't seen Amanda's video on it yet, at least. But yeah, they look pretty. It's not something that I go for. That's the weird thing. It's not something that I go for, but I still want to try them, you know? Because they look enticing. I just don't usually go for face palettes, and this is still a face palette. But I do think that they look pretty. Yeah, that's it. They look pretty. I do like the Super Shock highlighter formula a lot. I have the shade Wisp on today. It's the only one that I have. So yeah, that's it. The one with butterscotch and oat ginger snap, extra sprinkles and shortbread. The one in the top corner on my side, I believe. Yeah, so not the red one, but the other one. That is though, yeah, that's the color I like, and the one below that I like as well, but I think it's too dark for me. But again, I'm not really sure. I need to see swatches first. Let me know if you have ordered them. Let me know down below. Oh yeah, the next thing is, I am very sad to say, I would really like to try this, but the brand isn't cruelty free. I'm bummed that they are not cruelty free right now. This is from Maybelline. It's the Fit Me Tinted Moisturizer. I would love to try this, but yeah, Maybelline is not cruelty free, so I am not going to. If they would have been cruelty free, I would have tried it. And the reason they are not cruelty free is because they are sold in China. Mainland China, that is, and there they are still subjected to animal testing, and I'm not about that life. So yeah, I wish that they were cruelty free. But yeah. They are available now at Walmart. They retail for, say, $8. It's a tinted moisturizer, natural coverage, shine-free 12-hour hydration, enhances skin without hiding it, blurs pores, conceals imperfections, natural looks, blah blah blah. 14 hydrating shades. Yeah. I'm kind of bummed. I'm not. Yeah, no. And no, I will not try it either because, as I said, Maybelline is not cruelty-free. And it's saddening, but it is the way that it is. I did want to mention it though, because I do think it is a very interesting product. Yes. Okay, let's next go to Metamorphosis BF. They are launching or have launched 8 non-sticky matte liquid lipstick shades. It says here, your lips won't get dry. Beautiful colors available on their site for £9. $9. Sorry. They are vegan and cruelty-free. Yeah, there are some very pretty shades here. That shade Frisky looks very pretty. Yeah, let me know if you have tried the brand, and if you have tried these. Let me know down below. Let's go next to Darling Doll Cosmetics. I hadn't heard of this brand, but I do really like the color story of this palette. This is the Cyber Babe LED eyeshadow palette, and it is a pink, blue, and purple. I only think that there are pressed glitters in here though, which is kind of a shame, but I'm actually not sure. Wait. Yeah, glitters. Yeah, it's kind of a shame. I like the color story. I would have liked it more without the glitters, but that is me, and I don't like the pressed glitters a lot anyway. I know that a lot of you do, but also a lot of you don't, so yeah, it's basically half-half, I think, I don't know. It's available now for pre-order for $45, and the pre-order ships in June. I do think that the color story is very, very interesting. Yeah, that's it. I think the color story is very interesting. Let me know your thoughts down below. Have you ordered this? Or are you going to pass? Let me know down below. Let's next go to Anna Sui. The packaging is always so, so pretty. It's the summer collection of 2021. It's available for reservation in store. I don't know. But I do think it's very, very pretty. Anna Sui is, or at least was, sold at Beauty Bay. I don't know if it still is though, but yeah. So what do we have? Oh yeah, that's why I wanted to mention them. Not specifically, is this an eyeshadow or a blush? The first picture that you see, I don't know. I have no idea. But they also have nail polishes. And look at just the colors, but also the bottle. Oh, the one with the red and the... Yeah, that red. I like the yellow. I like the green. I think it's very, very pretty. The dark green. Yeah. I just think that these bottles are so, so cool. And I love her packaging a lot. I've never tried anything from Anna Sui. Maybe I will one day. I don't know. But the packaging is just bombdiggity.com. Truly, truly. Okay, let me know if you're excited. Let's next go to Beauty Bay. Because Beauty Bay has come out with their own brow products. They have a brow fixer gel and a micro sketch brow pencil, and it comes in different shades. I tried their eye pencils from their own brand, and I was not really that impressed. But maybe these are amazing. It's not something that I use though, and I was very interested when I learned that they came out with brow products, because I was like, let me see what they have. But it's not something that I'm into right now. Well, I am into micro pencils. I used to be into micro pencils, but I have one, and that's one from Catrice, which is, I don't know, 3 or 4 euros, and it is just perfect for me. But right now, I'm more into the brow pens, so the one that NYX has. And can I just bitch about NYX right now? I love that product, but I need the gray black to come to Europe, not just to Ulta and to America, because I cannot get my hands on the gray black, and I need me the gray black. So I hope that they will launch that one here in Europe as well. Let's go to the next one, which is... Oh yes, this is so pretty. Okay, so here I have the post. It's from the 21st of April, but that's okay. It says here that the week of the 21st of April. So is that then this week or maybe last week? I'm sorry, I don't know. It's National Infertility Week. 1 in 6 couples in the US are affected by infertility. And it says here, for those challenged with infertility, we want you to know that you are not alone. We believe the more people speak up and share their experience with infertility, the less those going through this difficult journey will feel isolated and lonely. For this reason, Base Blue Cosmetics is introducing its newest product line, and it's called the IVF Collection. This collection is inspired by mothers and mothers-to-be all over the world. The products are designed... in the shape of a motherly angel, pouring love from her soul, protecting her precious child-to-be. They will be donating 10% of all proceeds from the sale of that collection to Fertility Within Reach to help families in need. Yeah, and when I saw this, I was like, oh, this is so, so cool. This is... I like this brand anyway, because I think that what they're doing is very, very interesting. I think this is very, very cool. And yeah, I thought I also knew what it retailed for. I don't know though. I think it is 30 something. $36. Yeah, but still, I think it is very, very cool. Let me know your thoughts down below. I think it's, yeah. The last thing that I have is from Trixie Cosmetics. This is the Blondie collection. And I think it's a collaboration. Was it a collaboration? I don't know. But I like it a lot. I think Trixie Cosmetics is fun. I like Trixie. I love RuPaul's Drag Race. We're currently watching RuPaul's Drag Race, the BBC season 2. Yeah, and what are we waiting for? Oh yeah, the finale. So no spoilers, please. But yeah, I really like RuPaul's Drag Race. And as I said, I like Trixie. And I like this collection. I think it is a very, very cute color story. I like it a lot. It is the Bottle Blonde 12 Pan Eyeshadow Palette. Retails for $48. A mix of neutrals, shimmers and smoky rose shades. I like it. Yeah, truly. And you also get a Hater Lip Gloss, oh, that's, which is a moody oxblood red, retails for $16. I'm Baby Lip Gloss is a translucent gloss loaded with coppery and pink sparkles, also $16. Then a High Ponytail Lip Gloss is a medium coverage watermelon pink with subtle gold sparkles. Press On, that's also a lip gloss, a Fandango Pink. What the hell is a Fandango Pink? I don't know, but it's a high coverage gloss. Then you get a Bottle Blonde accessory pack for $16, a pink handheld mirror for $26. You can get the PR box for $150. It includes all of the above and behind the scenes Polaroid from the Bottle Blonde campaign. There's also a scrunchie set for $10, and there's also a crew neck t-shirt for $50. It is available already on their site. Trixie Cosmetics is, I believe, also sold on Beauty Bay and on Boozy Shop. I have not seen this collection come there though, but I think I like the color story of the eyeshadow palette a lot. Yeah, I do. I like this collection. I think it's fun. And that was it, right? Yeah, that was it. It's a nightmare editing wise. It's going to be a long episode again. Yes, but it is. It is what it is. Apparently, I was on my talking chair. And you know, the longer that you are seeing me, you can not only enjoy me, but also the kitty cat. And I know that some of you just watch for the kitty cat. Truly, I know. But that's okay. He likes his box. Yes, that was it, guys. For today's video, let me know down below what you thought of my find. And yeah, I think that is it. Oh yes, and I forgot to mention the earrings, right? I made them myself. They are actually, I don't know, from a set of Halloween earrings that I got somewhere. And yeah, I made these. And I think they're very, very cutesy. They're one of a kind, like me. So yes, I'm still here at the site to give a special thank you to my members that you will see scrolling on screen right now. If you want to become a member and see how I created this look and my thoughts on some of the other stuff that I used today, there's a link to join in the description box. There's also a link to the merch shop on Teespring, where you can get, for instance, my coffee mug. Yes. And then that is it for today's video. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down in the comment section below. I am going to wish you a fantastic day, a fabulous evening. May your foundation always match your neck, or if it doesn't, have a gorgeous scarf that you can basically hide everything with. And yes, I am going to see you Monday, I believe, for my next one. Yes. Bye, guys.